Nope, don't need to fish on Gunther. Donate to the museum. Cool, cool, cool. See, I'm just donating like a mofo, and what are you doing? You ain't done shit. That's what you're doing.
Trying to get down there. I got a quartz.
Oh shit. You got that quartz? Already...
No, I have. Have you already turned one in?
No, I've done topaz, amethyst, ancient doll, and one other thing. Oh shit, I got a gold oyster. That's what they say about me down the block. I got that gold clam. I don't know.
What does donating it to the museum do?
If you donate a certain amount, like I think if you personally donate 5 things, you get a gift. And a lot of the times it's just like decorations. I got a big blue bear one time. That sits in one of my houses. It doesn't do shit, but it's a big blue bear, so that's pretty cool. I like it. You can get a real chicken statue instead of that one you just like, I just had to turn in. Wasted. Oh, fuck. He was supposed to break that shit open. I forgot. I gotta go there next. Tomorrow. Oh.
Damn, I had a geode.
Yeah, that same.
I was right there.
Yeah. 10 slimes. Hey, cat. Yeah, shut up. Hey, Locke. Locke Lamore. Locke Lamore, get out of my ear. Yeah, you can't cut that down, but it's a good try.
It exhausted me. 10,000 paces. Alright. I'm tucked in.
Yeah? I still got, like, more than half energy.
I'll be right back.
Okay. I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My problems have all gone. There's no one to. Nice. Smallmouth bass. Was fooled. Fooled by the sound. The dulcet sounds of the bloop from the water. Listen. Ah, some green algae. How am I supposed to get that? Huh? Fuck you. Hi, Locke. Hey, Locke Lamora. Hit. Roll perfect here. And then drop. Nice. Perfecto. A perfect bream. Locke, I got nothing for you, bro. Alright, so we're good there. Yep, I can sell this. Still got the energy. I'm a maniac. Nope, I can't hit it. I can't get it. My pole game's too weak. Got that JoJo Cola. Fuck. I'm a fucking failure. Nice rain. I'm gonna move his same in my house. Move his shit around. What you know about me? You have a boat right in the middle of your floor. Table right there. Chair for no reason. Corner chair. Yeah. Not even a corner chair. Yeah. Windows? Who needs those? Need this anchor. Oh shit, that's a dope idea. I'm gonna put that there. That there. And it's like a face. You see it? Whoever's watching, you see it? It's like a face. We're gonna put everything in front of him and then hurry and go to bed. This isn't even my bed. Why I got the fucking gay wood paneling one? Hey, kitty. I went to bed. I rearranged your house too. I hope it's okay.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, I just like the feng shui of your house now more.
You son of a bitch. Oh my god.
Fucking got him. I'm coming to help.
How do you even move us?
You just click on it. Here, here, I'll help. See, I brought it out here with me, okay? Look, there you go. You can have it back. There'll be no grass on my fields. No grass.
How'd you fucking move that?
You just left click on it. Walk up close to it. Left click on it. And then... as you're walking out, you leave it right there. I hope you figure it out, because I'm headed to the mines. Because, oh, I gotta put this shit up in my own box.
It's not letting me move it.
Come on, man. Dude, stop playing around. No, just click on it. Like, put the scythe or something in your hand.
Yeah.
I put nothing in your hand. I have nothing in my hand. Look. Yeah, see, all right. You got it? You don't put a tool in your hand.
Morning, Clint.
Oh, Clint. Alright, so put everything but the pickaxe and the geode and the sword up.
Oh, you're gonna give me the blueprints to a furnace? Thanks, Clint.
Blueprints.
Appreciate it, bud. It's in the mail.
Gotta go to
10 slimes.
Yeah. Don't forget about your geode. That's what I'm doing right now.
Oh, yeah. Where did I put that?
I think you put it in the first box.
I did. 20 copper ore.
Process geode. What you got for me? Oh, sweet. Dope. An orpiment. Gunther can tell me more about that. Everybody's so goddamn country here. Donate to museum.
Okay. We'll put a furnace by your house.
Okay, that's fine. I got 9 cauliflower seeds now. I gotta come plant those while it's raining.
Where am I gonna put this furnace? That'll do.
I got 3 other beds I can sleep in, man. Don't try to screw me over.
No.
But you gotta have friends. You going to the mines or you going to Clint real quick?
Clint.
Slay 10 slimes. You slime having bitch. Get over here. Yeah. These slimes.
Coming to help. I thought it would have your ladders down here.
I just went down the elevator.
God damn it.
I mean, isn't that easier? I believe so.
I forgot about it.
That little thing don't follow me. Copper ore.
Bug meat.
There's a slime. You rascally bastard. Dwarf scroll, nice. Oh, there's a shitload of copper up here. You see it all?
Yeah. Yeah, we need them backpacks.
Dropped everything off but my sword and my pickaxe.
I did not. Should have.
Another slime. Alright, I got 7 slimes down. I'm gonna go down the other ladder that you didn't go down. Didn't change anything.
Hey.
Two slimes here. Right. slime. If he doesn't fucking kill me, god. Slime boss.
A boss?
No, no. Not quite. White algae? Why's it gotta be white? I got like no health. I got 8 health left. We're gonna eat this algae. You just skipping all the copper ore on purpose, or are you not seeing it?
I'm just killing slimes.
Okay. Well, I'll get the copper ore then. Do need to build a furnace. I think we need 5 copper bars with that. Let's see. Oh, you already got a furnace, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
That's right. So we can start smelting some boss. Like me when I'm in the studio.
Alright, killed all my slimes.
Yeah, I'd go down a level so you can unlock number 10 too. Earth crystal. I don't have the fucking health. Damn it! Go pick up my shit. Go pick up my shit. I got knocked unconscious. I had a lot of stuff.
There's nothing here.
Damn it.
Oh, here's a ladder.
I was on level fucking 9. I lost 200 gold and a green algae. Okay, no big deal. I thought I lost my fucking dwarf scrolls. I was gonna be real upset. Alright, I'm going back home. 7:30, so. Whew, that was close.
Yeah, train him.
This next day, you may be on your own. I gotta let the dogs outside and make me a cup of coffee. A cuppa.
Alright.
But, let's see. That's not it. We have 30 copper ore now.
What's it take to put something in the furnace?
Coal.
1 coal.
Yeah, 1 coal and 5 copper bars. Or 5 ores make 1 bar. So, alright, I'll be back probably about 10 minutes.
Alright. Thank you.
Alright, I'm back.
That was fast.
Yeah, it was a lot quicker than I thought it was going to be.
I completed our first bundle.
Fuck yes. Do I get to collect it, or can you? Are you the only one who can collect it?
You can.
What was it?
You can see what we need now when you press E.
Oh, cool. Oh, I can't collect the first bundle, but that's fine.
Huh?
I gotta go to. I can't until I collect the first bundle, you know? Or maybe I have to go see the wizard. I don't know. Rat problem.
That's
oh, yeah.
Weird.
I do. I have to just continue on that quest line.
I got 30 seeds to plant.
Nice. Are they all
tell me what
seeds?
They are.
Donate to museum. Let's see.
These seeds are.
Are they mixed seeds?
The spring seeds is all it says.
Yeah, it's all gonna be like foraging stuff like dandelion, that kind of stuff. Damn, that means I gotta do this and go talk to that dumb fucking wizard. Okay. Investigate the rat problem. I gotta wait till tomorrow to be able to check it. Let's see. It's already 5:10? Oh yeah, I forgot I was gone half this day.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. See if there's anything up here. Fuck that cat, dude. Why don't we have a dog? When we grow old and everybody hates us, we're getting a dog. We're not getting a cat. Not and when everybody hates us, just when we get old. We're already there. Staracer, yeah, and a chest, 3 iron ore, fuck yeah,
congrats.
Need 5 to fucking do anything with it.
How much was that backpack?
10,000.
10?
Yeah. We got a ways to go, bruh. You can have the first one, it's fine with me. I make do.
I just don't remember the inventory being a problem.
Hey boy, I got a big old chub. A new record chub. Let's see. Chub. Biggest catch? 18 inches. Long, thick, salty, smelly chub.
Whoa.
Scaly, but that's okay. I got cream for that. I believe in you. You got it. Wait, what the fuck are you doing? That was my mixtape. Oh, all I wanna do is grow old with you. I wanna make you smile whenever you're sad. Carry you when I cry, this is bad. It's getting mighty late out here. About time for me.
Yeah, what time is it cut off too?
Yeah. Fortunes are not in my favor, dude. I caught two fucking algae here. Fuck that. I'm going to bed. Why don't you have the chair next to the table? Like, that just doesn't make sense. It's going to rain tomorrow. It's going to rain.
Sweet.
Thanks, Ollie.
I'm at the wrong airport.
Peggy Hill.
Oh yeah. But damn.
Get out of the fucking way, cat. God. Wow.
Snarf, snarf.
Okay, now the wizard's like, come see me. Yeah.
Oh, this is your house? Way over here?
Yeah. That's why I don't like it. Like, why the fuck did it put me all the way over there? Burn it down. Oh, boy. Damn it, Bobby. Oh, sweet. Earthworm Jim. Whatever happened to Earthworm Jim, Cody?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Skip. I don't sleep in there. I sleep in the bed with you. I get cold. Oh, hush, Locke. I hear you whining.
What to do today?
Fuck with my house, apparently.
I'm done with that.
What did you do to my house? I'm gonna burn your fucking house down. The reason I put torches in front of it. I don't like my house. It's got this stupid wood paneling. You dick. I got a dresser. What do you got? Nothing.
I don't have a dresser. I couldn't move your dresser either.
I can't move it either. And there's nothing in there. Like, it's just a dresser. Yeah. I'm gonna put all the rugs right there. Because that's where they need to go. Can I put a rug outside? Let's see if I can. Hey, dick. Can't put a rug outside. Alright, well, I tried.
Come on, crops.
Yeah, you know, if you watch them, they'll come up quicker.
Really?
Yeah, it's a little more you know. I'm going to the mines. Naruto run to the mines. Oh my god. Okay, so we need a bean, a cauliflower, and a potato, and we'll have that here in a couple days. Did the crafts room, fish tank, sunfish, catfish, shad, and tiger trout. So all we got is sunfish. Did you drop all your stuff off in the chest?
No.
Wow, you're brilliant.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm pretty sure the cool thing about getting a lot of stone is you can make stone stairs and then just go down. I believe. Level 10. Shisha. Boots. Got me some boots. I really enjoy my long dress and my beard. I think it suits me.
Uh-oh, it's the bad things. Bugs.
Yeah, come here, you bitch. Come back here. Got him. Fucking got him.
Ow.
Did I hit you? You got him. Got this copper. I believe in you. Yeah.
Go ahead.
You want me to collect and you could just kill? Cause, you know, you didn't clear up much space. Oh, there's four? Fucking A. Oh.
Oh no. This sword is poop.
Yeah, we're gonna buy a new one. So. Pirate Cutlass is badass. You can get it later.
God damn, I don't.
A chewing stick? Oh, Gunther can tell me about that.
I'm gonna eat this leaf so I can heal.
I don't have anything to eat. I got sap, and that's gonna hurt me. It just really bogs down my tummy like Taco Bell.
These bees.
They're just like moths. That's what I say, guys. How are you flying backwards, bitch? Like, that one was angry. Did you see his eyes? He was angry. Angers. Okay. Let me know when you find a ladder.
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 Do no exploring. There's coal always at the end of the mine carts. That's why you don't enjoy games very long, because you just fucking rush them, bum rush through them.
Huh?
I said that's why you don't enjoy games very much, because you bum rush through them.
I enjoy it.
Pick up speed running as a hobby. Oh, it's real dark in here, man. Where are you? I'm scared.
Where'd you go? Did you go down the ladder that I found?
I went down another ladder. Because at the end there was some coal. See? Hey. See, it's real scary through here. I don't know if I can do it. Grab this guy. No match for my racing sword. But again, I got cream for that rusty sword. How is he jumping all over the goddamn place? Hey, bitch. Bitch. What? How? I'll stand behind him and just get him as he gets here. I have no health. I've got 6 HP left. I'm out of here. 9,000. I'm gonna stick next to you and let you find all the ladders. Right next to you. Hey, look. You got it. I believe in you.
Just trying to find a ladder so we can save it at 15.
Look, I'm happy because you're doing all the work. Enter the Adventurers Guild. I forgot that was a quest. Okay, so we only need 977 more slimes to kill. Nice. Shot.
Easy.
A wooden blade? Yeah.
Wow.
It's trash in here. You got nothing good for me right now. I want that frog, goddammit. Jumped in the water. I'll get him one day.
Wish I could make the fish barrels.
You gotta level up the crab pots? The fish pots,
yeah.
Whatever? Yeah. Gotta level up that fishing. I think that's what we should do tomorrow. Get that fishing up.
Then we need to have a way to harvest bug meat.
We can build a monster factory. Right? Yeah. We need one crystal. I'll go ahead and just put two of them in.
We haven't even got the little shadow person in the show.
No, you're right.
There's 5 geodes in the thing.
Why not just hold on to him and take him to him tomorrow? You know, whatever.
I will, at some point.
Build this campfire over here in a minute.
Alright.
It's a little dark, can't see my beard, a little upset.
Found a cola.
Doja Cola. A perfect smallmouth bass. Fire is 10 stone, 10 wood, 10 fiber. Does he stop chewing on the goddamn desk? See, why are you going over there to fish? I was putting the campfire right here. See? See, look at that. You're fishing in the dark now, bro. Aren't you scared?
That's how I like it.
Oh, okay.
Called a shad.
Nice, we need one of those. Why'd you put... What's wrong with the chicken statue as our sign? Now it's gonna be a chewed stick.
I didn't know.
Cause we don't have fucking chicken statue anymore. I gave it to Gunther.
God, that fish, there's no way.
Yep. It's getting late. Oh, it's 12. We're almost at the breaking point. I gotta catch this and then hit the old dusty trail. Perfect. lots of pollen.
Level 1 combat.
Samesies. Raking in that paper. Our potatoes are ready. 3, 4, 5. All right, we need one, right? Yeah.
Lost my favorite axe.
I know where it is. Oh, I got $500 from Dad. Maybe buy some fucking shaving cream. Selling that those 8 potatoes because we only need one. Can you stop licking me, dog? You know where the axe is?
It's down here, isn't it?
Yeah, it's south east in the cold soap farm or whatever, cold soap pond or park or forest. Tomorrow to get it.
Alright. Who we gotta turn this into?
Robin, the lady who builds all the stuff.
Oh, shit.
All the way back up. I'm gonna go check the old beach for some old earthworms.
Damn it, Robin.
Damn it, Robin. Get out of here, seagulls. Come on. No earthworms, just a plain and oyster. Oh, and a mussel. Cockle? Oh, come on, y'all. It's too easy.
Oysters, clams, and cockle!
The girl knows no one. Here to talk to Robin.
You missed. I'm here.
Trying to find that axe. Give me that gold, Robin. Upgrade house.
We don't need to upgrade the house right now.
What she got for sale?
Resources and such.
Oh, a coop.
Okay, so we need an oyster, clam, and a cockle. I'll go ahead and turn those in. God damn it. Stoop kid's gonna leave his stoop.
Kids afraid to leave us too. Hey Arnold!
Move it, football head.
Bam, bam, bam.
Crab pot bundle.
Damn, we need a cola.
Didn't you sell one? I may have put one up. Or I may have sold it. You know? I don't know.
I sold it.
I had one. Oh, I gotta go to Gunther. Gunther. We need two more
oysters,
things.
Oysters, clams, and cockles.
Yeah, you see that? You see that?
I'm gonna take this bus home. Selling mom's cookies.
Oh, you bitch. That's alright. Dad knew I would sell them, so he just sent me $500. Look, we're rich, but we can't take care of you anymore, kid. So, here's some money. Your mom's gonna send your brother some cookies.
You got a water.
Yeah. Turn in that chewing stick. It says he can tell you more about it, but he never does. You just donate it, and that's fucking it. I want to know about this chewing stick.
How late are you staying on?
I don't know. We gotta go move stuff out of my grandmother's house tomorrow, but Buddy said to call him at 10 in the morning, which means I'm not even starting to work until 11 or 12. I may be able to even just, like, talk my way out of it. What's this sign say? I knew that. It didn't tell me anything I don't know. Okay, so we have a sunfish and a shad. We need a tiger trout and a catfish. Is that correct? Sunfish, shad. And we can get all that here at our farm. But you know what's more important?
Them crab pots.
Something more comfortable to stand on when we fish. Like a nice little pathway. No, I don't want to give it to him. I'm trying to build a pathway under him. Lucy, I got nothing for you. Lucy, don't. Nobody wants to play. I'm already playing. Hey, move for a second. Thank you.
Oh, my ankles are killing me.
Yeah, it should be better now that you're standing on solid fucking rock.
Oh, a cola!
Didn't you need that?
Yeah, who was I taking that to? Leah?
Leah is south, I believe. You could always wait till like 6 o'clock and check the saloon, though. I guess it is almost already 6 o'clock.
Yeehaw.
Bring me your rope. Go get it. Mm-hmm. Go bring me your rope. I see you. My glasses. We need a trash thing. That's what we fucking need. Turn this shit into coal. That's how you get that real money. It's not. I need to craft a furnace. Furnace. I got enough of that. top of the bars for us.
She goes to the saloon.
She normally does. Mostly everybody does towards the end of the day. And that's a lot of the times when you can make your delivery.
Can't beat these fucking arcade games either.
Never tried. I probably did when I first started playing the game, but
damn, where is Leah? Where she live?
Leah lives south of Marnie. In that little cottage. Your best bet is to go there tomorrow morning and just fish in front of her house until she leaves the house. Creepy, but, you know, effective.
I'll see if I can look in the window tonight.
Hey, I got that cola you wanted.
Got that cola?
Got me a nice little cola here. Your boy got that driftwood. What? Yeah.
Riddle dip to do.
There's a chest in this, but I'm gonna go ahead and go for the perfect.
I'm gonna go ahead and tuck in, eat my pizza.
Alright. I'm gonna fish for a little bit longer. Till it turns midnight at least. Uh-oh. It's 12:40, I'm pushing it. It's the last one. Make it perfect. Make it count. Come on, Staracer. Yeah. Yeah.
Is it one or two?
Fuck, I don't know. It's not one, because that's 1 o'clock right now. I'm coming to bed, honey. Don't worry. Did you check the weather? I will. Don't worry.
Nope.
You just stretched it. It's going to be sick.
I like this.
You like the surprise. Level 3 fishing. I can make crab pots now. We make some good money. Yeah, we get all the money from... That's that tater money. Oh, well, some of them dried out. That happens. Still water them. Hopefully they'll come around. When I come around.
Damn. Here and catch Leah.
She didn't get out of her house until later, but I just go fish in front of her house.
Will do. I know you're in there.
I watched you.
See right up them hairy legs. the fishing.
I'm just watching. Why are you dressed like a butcher at Flapjack? I really don't like your scarecrow placement there in the middle of the fucking thing.
Yeah, it's...
It's whack. Alright, create fire. You can turn the fire just on and off. I think it's dope. I watered the mailbox just in case. Oh, the egg festival is tomorrow. That means we can go to the fucking mines. Oh, Robin is sorry. She made fun of my badass farm. Yeah. Apology denied. You don't know shit, Robin. What was I going to do? Did I say it? I did not.
Catching chubs at Leah's.
Nice. That's what Leah does to people. She gives you a chub. Oh, I was gonna make crab pots. That's right. Oh, I need 3 iron bars and 40 wood. That means I gotta go to the mines. Well, not going to the mines right now. Need a better sword. Fish up here in the lake.
Come on, Leah.
She's kind of a lazy cunt. A new record carp.
Sunfish.
Double perfect carp. Hell yeah. Triple perfect carp and a chest. With a geode. I'm gonna go turn that geode in before I got time.
Oh, still no sight of Leah.
She'd be real lazy. Get out your house, girl. People in the town are worried about you.
Some creep fishing right outside our front door.
Yeah, you know, now that I think about it, that may keep me inside too. Fucking earth crystal.
Another chub.
You take care of those, man. You get the joke? Don't patronize me. Either it's funny or it's not. Back up to the lake to fish. Mm-hmm. elvish jewelry. That's dope. I'm gonna turn that in.
From fishing?
Yeah. In the chest. Oh, there's an earthworm. Clay. Still no Leah?
Nah.
You've been there all fucking day.
I just want to give her this cola.
You still have the quest?
Yep.
Okay. I was going to say, because you know it expires after like 3 days or something.
This is the last day. I'm not seeing her.
You want that 75 gold, don't you?
Yeah.
Collect rewards. Oh, we got our chicken statue, bro. Bro.
Sweet.
And we got melon seeds to plant in the summer. Our chicken statue is going right in the fucking front.
There's Leah.
It's 4 o'clock. Chick, what have you been doing in your house? Fingers all wrinkly. She's been going to town with her rabbit all fucking morning.
Alright. Got the gold.
That's 75 gold.
Got plenty of fish to sell.
That's good. I feel like my day was a little more successful. I'm gonna put it in the main house here. Chicken statue. Right next to the fireplace.
Oh, that scarecrow scared off 3 crows.
Nice. How about the other one?
None.
Nice.
I'm not saying mine's better, but...
I am saying it's in a shittier spot.
Yeah, if you're a crow.
Need to go buy new fishing sticks, fishing rods. I do not like fish sticks. I'm not a gay fish.
Weak.
I swear it never happens.
This is a carp.
Hovering
or it's dead.
Or it's dead.
It was a gold smallmouth that didn't move.
Nice.
Sell, sell, sell. Cha-ching. I wish I could build a crab pot.
We need iron ore, though. We only have 3 iron ore. We need 15 iron ore, essentially.
That's not good.
I mean, you can go buy them from Clint.
Probably need iron for the sprinklers too, don't you?
I think so. Those beans should harvest tomorrow, and just remember we gotta save one.
Exhausted.
Yeah. Cutting down trees will do that to you.
Ready, bye.
Fucking green algae. Got five. What'd I get? Alright, I got seven fish to sell. See our chicken statue?
I did.
Yeah. I don't think you appreciate it, so I'm gonna put it right here.
Now I can see it better.
Oh, the fucking egg festival is going on tomorrow, so I'm definitely going to the mines. You can go participate if you want to.
Oh yeah, crab pot. That didn't really do me any good.
I mean, at least we can make it.
Yeah.
Alright, water.
How are they drying out? Water them every day.
I think that's just the way those grow. There are a few that look like they dry out, but they really don't. Oh shit, I forgot this one. Gotta keep that scarecrow nice and strong. Alright, need pickaxe. When I get out of the mines. For those of you who are about to die, we salute you. You know what?
To the mines, huh?
Yeah.
Alright. Sword and pickaxe.
Rudder.
dark. Slime.
Yeah. Are you on 16?
Yeah. Ladder.
Cool. Oh no, yeah, we gotta kill those things on the grubs. They turn into the flying ones.
Ow. Oh, this fucker's digging holes under me.
Yeah. Oh, shit. No. A weak-ass bitch. You fight me in your final form, huh? Little grub went Super Saiyan on me.
It's effective.
Yeah.
See shit.
Yeah, me neither. Just hug the wall.
Could be the end.
I got a wild horseradish to eat.
I do not.
Nice. Did not really help, but you know. The fuck's the ladder?
Where the fuck did that come from? Me?
Just everybody. Thanks, Robin. I don't know why you're the one who always fucking saves me, but I lost 3 cherry bombs and 4 rice shoots, a total of 230 gold. That's fucking grand. I have no energy or health, and it's only 330. Cool.
Eat some white algae.
Is there anything I can eat? So I can fish a little bit?
Man, these flying bugs are so annoying. Dead. Fuck.
That's okay. Mech was knocked unconscious. I ate a few of our spring onions so I could fish.
Thanks, Clint.
Clint rescued you?
Mm-hmm.
It's always Robin rescuing me. I think it's because I'm a girl and Clint doesn't want to touch me. He's scared.
I have to save this.
What?
Go to bed.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Damn. I don't want to.
Is the cat dead? The cat looks dead. Oh, nope. Never mind.
He's just sleeping.
He's sleeping face down in the fucking dirt. Why do you have a chest in here? Oh, I got you.
Put my tools in, man. It's my personal inventory.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Get nothing.
Are crops ready?
No.
Sweet God.
I don't want a fish. Okay. I didn't want a fish, but I got you. Still need to water them.
I go fetch my pail.
Doing a lot of fishing. Let's go see how much these fishing poles are.
Alright. Yeah.
I lost connection with you. Trying to reconnect back to it. Staracer. She's the lady with the...
Damn, I don't have my shovel to dig up earthworms.
Damn it, Mech. I got put back in my house where everything's in the fucking way of the bed. much is the... What you call it?
Fishing pole?
Yeah.
500.
Buy two and just bring me one.
I don't think I can.
You can only buy one at a time.
Wait, the better one is a fiber.
Yeah, we have a bamboo pole.
Yeah.
Did you get them? Yeah. I see that money go down.
So I'll buy you one too?
Yeah.
Alright. I hope that works.
It should.
I don't know, because it's not like you're carrying it.
I got it. Thanks. How about it?
Hmm?
There, go to Gunther. Turn this trilobite in. And I guess I'll go to, the lake and fish. Don't you have bait back at the farm?
Yeah, I have bait on me.
Anything good?
Two smallmouths. No.
Yeah.
All right, I tucked in to save it.
All right, hold on. Let me see if I can catch anything. One cast. Alright, I got a green algae. I'm coming back.
Alright.
What time are you going to be on tomorrow?
I'm not sure. Don't know if I'll be on.
No, that's okay.
I'll let you know.
Yeah, just text me. Oh, we got through half the month in like 3 hours.
Yep.
That's not bad.
Not a very productive day.
Well.
Oh, we got our fishing poles.
Yeah, I can't be all the good.
Alright.
Alright, man.
Alright. I'll talk to you later.
Uh, see if I have any good games on here. I do not. So, we'll just exit out of that. I love you, kitten. I love you a lot. Thanks for tuning in.